In August 1973, the Portsmouth Odeon is photographed embarking on a new era with three screens in its auditorium set well behind the imposing show front. Are tucked away out of sight of the view from the circle, but modernisation has already removed virtually all the original decoration, as seen from December 1936, except for the distinctively shaped grilles on the side walls. Cake stand now feeds the film into the projectors.